heart for you, baby. Can't get enough of your love. I'm a heart for you, baby. Can't get enough of your love. When I go to sleep at night, you're the only thing I'm dreaming of. Well, one little piggy went to London, another piggy went to Hong Kong. This little piggy's coming over your house, gonna rock you all night long. 'Cause I'm a hog for you, baby, can't get enough of your love. When I go to sleep at night, you're the only thing I'm dreaming of. Well, one little piggy ate a pizza, another piggy ate potato chips. This little piggy's coming over your house, I'll go nibble on your sweet lip. 'Cause I'm a hog for you, baby, can't get enough of your love. When I go to sleep at night, you're the only thing I'm dreaming of.
Of tunes that some of you will know, and then a whole bunch of tunes that you probably have never heard.
Awesome. Cool.
Yeah. Some original music. And
there's one Grateful Dead song, I think, right?
Yeah. Well, two.
Maybe
my son Rob Eaton on the guitar over there. This is Tom Baracco, Rob's son, back here on the drum.
The great Robin Sylvester on bass. And we're the old men of the band right here.
So we got three Robs, a Robin, and a Tom.
What set would not be complete without a cowboy song where somebody dies?
Yeah, they always die.
My eyes are so big.
One, two, three. Well, in the town along the field, rode a stranger one fine day. And the folks around him didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The ranger there among him had the big iron on his hip. The big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came right from the south side, so he was looking all around. He's an outlaw, loose and running, came a whisper from his lips. He's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. The big iron on his hip. By the name of Texas River. Many men had tried to take him, many men were dead. Well, he was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. Notches on his pistol, no one wanted 94. What in 94? Now the strangers started talking, made it plain to folks around. An Arizona ranger wouldn't be too long in town. Well, he was here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. Said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Now it wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. The outlaw didn't worry when they tried before were dead. 2020 had tried to take it, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big gun on his head. The big gun on his head. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Now Texas red as non-clear leather, where the bullet fairy gripped. His ranger's hand was deadly, with the big eye on his head. The big eye on his head. He was over in a moment, and the crowd all gathered around. There before them lay the body of that outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made his fatal slip when he tried to match that ranger with the big gun on his hip. Big gun on his hip.
Again, Jesus.
He still does. One day I'm going to change his story and he's going to live.
Yeah. Play backwards. Change that story.
We did with El Paso once.
Yeah.
Cool.
All right, Robert, tell him about this next tune we're about to
write. I will. Remember double chorus at the end, right out on C minor. This is a song I wrote with Robert Hunter.
Yeah.
It's called The One Dog Blues.
Trying to sing a wonder blues. I've been cooking like a fool, trying to sing a wonder.
bar with a shiver in the shade. She used to be a queen. And all the bad beat on the tape. Walk the street and narrow. Walk the street and narrow. Oh. like Jesus? Did you realize that you were a champion in their eyes? On the hill, the stuff was laced with kerosene, but yours was kitchen clean. Everyone stopped to stare that you checked the color motorhome, and every A-frame had your number on the wall. You must have had it all. You go to L.A. on a dare and you go alone. Could you live forever? Could you see the day when you feel your whole world fall apart and fade away? Get along, get along, Kid Charlemagne. Get along, Kid Charlemagne. In the red, your low end friends are dead. Life can be very strange, and all the day glow freaks who used to paint their face, they've joined the human race. Some things will never change. Don't be mistaken, you are obsolete. There is all white men on the street. Get it long. Charlemagne, get it long, get Thank you. going to be back here tomorrow with a completely different set of music.
So the way you decided to do this is Rob lives next to me up in the mountains of Colorado, and Tom lives sort of on the East Coast near this guy over here, and Rob lives out here by himself. So Rob and I shedded for a little while, and these guys practiced for a little while, and we didn't practice until about 5:30 today with all of us together. So it's been a little bit of an interesting ride, I might say.
We actually did, believe it or not, we actually tried FaceTime rehearsal. Now, unfortunately, there's latency involved, so you're trying to sing harmonies and things are delayed. It's very weird. It's very weird. But we did it. We did it. Anyway, this is a tune that Kingfish did. Resurrected by Kingfish, yes.
I'm living undercover in Tula, California, hiding from the boys in town. I just got caught with 40 tons of nail by nothing. Talking to my lawyer in the jailhouse for me. He beats me on my darkest fear. Said that judge has got a reproof. He's gonna give me 20. A goodbye, Your Honor. Please excuse my jumping bail. Say goodbye, Your Honor. I just ain't got no time for jail. Consider me a goner. I get a time to hit that trail.
Shake it,
week. Just don't tell her that you know me. Shake it, shake it, sugary. Just don't tell her that you know me. Shake it, shake it, sugary.
As a parent, it's pretty amazing to be able to play music like this with my kid. He scares me sometimes, this one.
Didn't listen to anything good while he was growing up, right?
You know.
Hey, well,
I certainly didn't listen to him. So.
As you should, Ned.
I still don't.
Stay on message.
Stay on target. Stay on
target. Actually, I bought him a guitar when he was 5. One of those little things you get at the store for about $40. And he picked it up and he played it left-handed. And I thought, well, that's not right. You can't play left-handed. And he walked around all day with a strap on and holding his hands left-handed. So I finally decided I'd just let him play left-handed. He didn't pick it up, I think, after that first day. You know, until about you were 7 or 8, and then 12, 14.
I'm embarrassing him now.
Great story, Dad.
Hi, hi, Anna.
This is a song, I think it was written by Bob Dylan. He did it with the band on the Basement Tapes, and I really love this song a lot. Hey, do me a favor. Can you cut the organ in my ears? Because all I hear is yeah, yeah, yeah. Thank you.
Well, I went out to the river on a Saturday morning, looking around just to see who was born. I saw a little chicken, he was down on his knees. I went up to him, yelled up to him, please, please, please. He said, now don't you tell Henry. Well, I went out to the corner at a happy stand, looking around, I wouldn't say when. I tried a little chicken, I saw a little mule, I looked for a cow and I saw me a few. It says, now don't you tell a Henry. Tell Henry, don't you tell Henry, apples got your fly. Oh,
but the one I love. She said, now don't you tell her, Henry. Don't you tell her, Henry. Don't you tell Henry. Apple's got your fly. We got a bunch more music to play for you. Thank you.
Ha ha ha.
I'm old, so I have these glasses, and they're four-way progressives. I know. They're here, and there's there. So you'll see me going like this, because I have to find the right zone where I can actually read what's over here. Getting old sucks.
Yo, dude.
I guess it does beat the alternative.
What's up with four-way glasses?
Four-way. Progressives. Don't just forget it. Forget I said anything, Ralph. So anyway, those of you that are late, we have my son Rob beating on guitar over there. Junior, as we call him in Colorado, just because it gets really confusing. Robin Sylvester, local legend on... as Tom Baracco, who's Rob's son over here on the drums. I'm senior, I guess we'll just do that. And Robert Baracco, senior.
You know what Colonel Bruce says about that? Tuning is for cowards.
Yeah. I can show you why I tune it.
Thank you.
it'll go round in circles. We'll fly high like a bird up in the sky.
So this is another song, an old Kingfish song. This is Dave Torber used to do this one. He did a lot of the good Kingfish stuff.
Thank you.
I hear you breathing the shadows of my mind. So woman willing to make your future mine. I wanna jump,
jump,
jump for joy. Well, you ride on tight. Gentle fingers heat up my eardrum. I feel the rhythm good. Take her as she comes. I wanna jump,
jump,
jump for joy. Run, rabbit, run. Yeah.
back to Frisco. Ooh, yeah, jump for joy. I said I'm coming back to Frisco. Ooh, yeah, jump for joy.
I'm gonna run away, hey, hey, hey. Jump for joy. I'm gonna run away, yeah, jump for joy.
Feel you breathing the shadows of my mind. Woman willing to make your future mine. I wanna jump, jump, jump for joy.
This is tuning is what this is.
Ancient Chinese song. Tuning.
Tuning.
That's a really bad.
That's a musician joke.
That's really. Not even bad.
This is another song I wrote with Robert Hunter. Make a long French fries and roses.
across a hand-cranked telephone. Darling, make my bed both soft and narrow. Don't you bury me in cold, cold ground. Just drop me atop some bright blue misty mountain where soaring hawks and eagles circle round. Believe that I will take the old coast highway on down the wide Pacific shore. There's nothing in my rearview mirror but sunshine through the rain. They don't make them like they did no more. Singing by candlelight, just underneath the willow with a cactus for my pillow. Till every single star falls from the sky. Every single star falls from the sky. Thank you.
let your memory drift and do nothing at all. All love that you missed, all the people that you can't recall, or do they really exist at all?
Thank you.
But it's so easy to slip.
So easy.
Rolled so easy to fall. It's so easy to slip.
It's so easy.
Whoa, so easy to fall.
Robert Schumann, great composer.
Another Rob.
Another Rob. I mean, go figure. I like this song a lot. I play this song a lot. I think it's really cool. It reminds me when I was a young teenager.
Oh,
so many years ago. Thank you.
starts to cry. Papa's still singing, yeah, 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 yeah. You can make it if you try. Oh, 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 thank you for letting me be myself. Myself again.
Come on, Robbie.
of me, heard it answer you. Many men are missing much, hating what they do. Youth and truth are making love, making forced out of. Dying young is taking up, selling out his own. I wanna thank you for letting me be myself again. I wanna thank you for letting me be myself again. Wanna thank you for letting me be myself.
Folks, we want to thank you all for coming here tonight. Appreciate it. We'll be back here tomorrow playing a whole slew of different music.
So different. Yep. So very nice.
A little Bee Gees, Barry Gibb.
of love and on TV. Angel, 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 doing that credit.
Thank you so much. We just love to play, you know? You like to watch? Is that what you
mean? Yeah.
A couple of years ago, Dark Star Orchestra was fiddling around with writing some original music, and we finished a tune, and I decided to send it to Robert Hunter just to see on a whim if he would write the lyrics for it. And I asked him if he was interested. He said, send it to me. I sent him a file, and he wrote back to me the next day. He says, well, I couldn't open up your file, and I started thinking, do I really want to write lyrics for DSO? And the answer is no. So, you know, it's kind of like, I kind of expected it anyway. I don't know, about 20 minutes later, I get another email, and it says, was able to open up your file. Let's see what happens. Yes. And he wrote this tune, so it's a little ditty, but it's fun. It's fun.
Love you,
Robert! Thank you.
See, there's three Roberts up here, so that goes great.
Four. Excuse me.
This is what happens when you get really old.
Thank you.
burning down. Don't try to wake you up, cause it's burning to the ground. The telephone is much too hot to dial up. Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. We really appreciate you coming out. Rob Eaton Jr. over there, Robin Sylvester, Tom Barocco Sr., and Rob Barocco.
And Rob Eaton.
We have to go. We have to go to Oregon. You can't smoke.